In this tutorial, you get to know how you can transfer your license to another computer. So when we want to transfer the license, we click at the File tab and now press the License button. So here you see the new window and we can click on Transfer License. Now we can deactivate it. Click Next. And now the license is deactivated. We can click Enter and close TrunCAD. When we open TrunCAD again, we can press Activate again. Click Next. So now we transferred our license and can continue working.